Willow Smith spending 24 hours in a glass room, using it to teach about life like it's a classroom. Her and her boyfriend are inside of a clear box, acting out types of anxiety that they fear lots. You can see them on Twitch now if you like to, or make it downtown to LA and see them tonight too. And there's a mushroom that's killing some folks, and it's being recalled now while we're still in the hoax that the four dead people from the Listeria virus are the last of the people to pass. So don't try this. 40 still sick in the States from the Yanoki long stem mushrooms. Watch out, and I hope we see the good news. It's happening now too. TikTok fans making a wish come true. Grandma Yo-Yo, a verified star, is passing away from cancer. Doesn't want to go far. She's hoping she can pass in the home she's living in, but the hospice cost alone almost $1 million. The GoFundMe account has raised almost everything she needs to live out her last days. She thanks every fan that helped along the way.